If he wins the White House again, what would that mean for American democracy?
Well, I'm hopeful that it's not going to happen.
What does it mean if it does?
Then I think it's we're going to have to do some soul searching. We're going to be digging out for a long time.